here in the United States. I was actually born in Cameroon, West Africa. Yeah, my dad was over there teaching English. And my mom was there too. Guess that's how that works. Yeah. Apparently a lot better than me trying to do that shit, huh? But I gotta tell you this, I don't think my parents were necessarily expecting me. Anyway, I just don't think they were planning on giving birth, you know, in Africa. What they think was going to happen. You know, Africa's not really known for its medical facilities. Today. But 32 years ago? Fucking buckle up. I don't have the right tools, you know. Oh, the baby's coming. Get the shovel. Obviously, when I was born, there were some complications. And when I came out, was a comedian. You guys didn't know what I was going to say, did ya? I could hear all your assholes close at once. This is awkward and uncomfortable. Comedian, oh, thank God. Okay. I got to tell you, though, I'm glad I was born in Africa. Because I got to learn a lot of stuff about the world. I got to realize that just because I have a physical disability doesn't mean that I don't have a bunch of other spectacular things in my life. Like food. Shoes. You know, it's really even cooler than that, though, is what I realize is that now that I live here in the U.S. and I was born in Africa, technically that makes me African-American. Shit. I'm going to be president. I gotta tell you, it's awesome being African American, man. Especially a white one. I am pretty sure that has made it quite a bit easier on me, you know what I mean? Yeah, I don't get pulled over for no reason. But when I do, I have lots of fun with it. You know I pulled you over? Yeah, because I'm African American. No, that's not why, no. You're driving on the sidewalk. Touche. Meanwhile, this arm's rummaging in the glove box. And I'm not affiliated with him, okay?